Jim Miller Pioneer Arena after the Pioneers defeat Lenoir Rhyne by a score of 3-0 in South Atlantic Conference action tonight. Joined by Pioneer head coach Michael Robinson. Chief, team hit 254 tonight. It just seemed like that there were a lot of hitting lanes, a lot of opportunities for them to put down some shots.
Absolutely. Well, you know, first of all, we did a really good job in serve and pass. You know, I thought we did a good job behind the service line, you know, giving us some opportunities to get easier balls back, get into transition and run our offense a little bit. You know, but we also pass really well. And when we pass and we can keep our offense balanced like that, you know, it does open up some opportunities for our hitters. So really good job from our servers and passers.
And another great job by the block tonight. 9 blocks as a team, and it's just something we've talked about all season long, that it just seems like that it's just starting to come together a little bit more each game. And tonight was, well, I thought it was a really big factor.
Oh, absolutely. You know, and that's something that, you know, we put a big emphasis on coming into this season. You know, like historically, you know, over the past few years, we've struggled with our blocking. So, I mean, like our girls have been working hard, you know, not just in practice, but getting some individual time and, you know, really taking it seriously. And it's nice to see it paying dividends for sure.
Last weekend, kind of a lost weekend, losing 3 out of 4 down in South Carolina, but you're playing a little bit shorthanded down there, back to a full team. And, you know, when this team's at full strength and everybody's healthy and contributing, you know, this conference is so tough, but, you know, it just seems like it's a team that can do some damage.
Absolutely. You know, last weekend was tough. You know, we were shorthanded a bit, but, you know, our girls worked really hard and, you know, allowed us opportunities to be successful. But, you know, getting everyone a little bit more healthy and, you know, getting back to our normal lineup, it definitely helps. You know, they've spent the majority of the time together this season, and the chemistry is there for sure. So hopefully we can continue just to heal up and get everybody back, because we're going to need a healthy roster, you know, the stretch run of sack play for sure.
Tomorrow's Catawba, and it's homecoming, and there's a lot of alumni here, and that's kind of a, you know, it's fun to see some of the players from recent years come back, and each year it becomes more and more as the years go on, but it's just fun, it kind of goes back to the whole idea of, you know, this being a family and a team that, you know, once you're a pioneer for life.
Absolutely. You know, to see all of these, you know, older familiar faces coming back, you know, for homecoming weekend's amazing. And, you know, the family in Ohana is what we pride our program on. So it's going to be a lot of fun. You know, it's good to have them back here. You know, we're looking forward to, you know, a little alumni match in the morning and getting to spend some time with, you know, some of the girls that, you know, help us blaze the trail. So
tomorrow's Catawba, 12:30 start at Pioneer Arena. For more on tonight's match, visit TuscumPioneers.com.